here. Hey Noah, what do you have for me today? Do you have anything fun? You have the quest Thundering Voice. We're gonna fight a Tigrex. And it's from a Frost Island fugitive. Air roars echoing all over. No idea where they come from. I fear it might be a Tigrex. Wherever I hide, the growling follows. Please, I beg you, hunt the source of that sound before it catches up to me. Okay, now that's the kind of quest description I do want. I do want there to actually be some sense of urgency, you know? Like, not like meme stuff, like, oh my god, my child can't sleep at night because something. They, or not even that, like, I have to go to the bathroom with them, like, and it's like, what? That's not the kind of quest like I signed up for when I became a monster hunter. You know what I mean? Like, those are kind of quests I am in the game for. Like, I won't save people from actual threats.
Here you go.
Not, my child can go to the bathroom at night alone. That's like, that's kind of like a non-problem. Or even worse, like the quest where I had to like fight stuff just because they wanted me to fight stuff. Like, that's like, what? Okay, let's head out. The most stupid quest ever probably was like in... Like, I actually felt insulted seeing this quest description. It was from like Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate. Where you had to fight like a big mammoth.
A deafening
roar. Listen to this one before I come
rolling over
in my rant.
And day. The weak flee in fear, but the strong prevail. On the snowy mountainside, white is drenched with red. When the ancient tyrant hunts, all are filled with dread.
Yeah. Yeah, this one's a little scary. This one is scary. This is like one of my most I'm most scared about. But yeah, to continue my rant, like the worst one was in Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate, where you had like a Urgent quest. It was basically you were gonna hunt a mammoth. You know why we should hunt the mammoth though? Because the village needed like a new tourist hotspot. They were like gonna have children ride the. It would have like children ride the mammoth, like that's why I should hunt it. Because the children needs to ride it. If this seems easy so far, it's because it hasn't started to do its scary stuff yet. I'm not sure if this monster does the scary stuff on low rank though, so we might be lucky enough to see it in this fight. This monster has a really annoying attack pattern. Oh, there it is. There it is. Yeah, it's not that bad. It only does like 2 times. Later on, we start fighting this in higher ranks, like, and I spam that one like crazy. I'm happy we're not seeing that yet. Oh god, it's me. Boop. Perfect. Ooh, broke apart. I'm actually gonna heal because I don't dare to be on the on half health against this one. Okay, it's clean. We're actually gonna follow it, but we're gonna sharpen while we hunt it down.
You're in for it now.
But yeah, this one's a little scary. This is probably one of my least favorite monsters I've seen before. Mind if I do? We actually gotta do this full thing with this one. Because the other monster is like super weak. Oh, we're not. We got this instead. Change of plans. The reason for change of plans is because I failed. I messed up. So I couldn't get the full meter with that one. So we're gonna go here instead and try to get the full meter. This monster has a interesting thing with its special though. We could dash it through wall twice to get in some more damage, but it's not worth it. The reason why it's not worth to do that is because it's very, very easy we overshoot. And miss, and like doesn't get to do a special at all. This is way better if I actually have some stuff with me that works with that. But I don't. I don't have a proper bomb with this weapon, and I didn't carry any with me. Because I never counted being allowed to sleep stuff. Like, I don't count on that happening. Yeah, that attack is way more annoying when the monster spams it later on, like in higher ranks. Like, this monster can, like, is like infamous for spamming that move. The good thing about this monster is, like, it's one of the monsters that actually becomes easier and easier the longer the fight goes on. Like, this monster is very, very easily fatigued towards the end of the fight. And starts falling all over the place. We definitely want a mega now, even though I don't really like drinking mega potions because I don't want to die. There we go, it's time to capture. Time to capture. Whoop. There we go, lovely capture. Lovely, lovely capture.
job, buddy.
Indeed, that was a good job. That was a job well done. Yeah, that's the dragon, indeed. No need to kill it when we can, like, simply make it fall asleep. There we go. Oh my gosh, it was a really quick lair. Quite impressed how quickly that went.